Just found something kind of cool. I won't know for sure until this is on the computer, but I think that could either be a downy or a hairy woodpecker, and look at him go. I actually heard him before I saw him, and he's made that hole up there. It's almost as big, or almost big enough, where another bird, like maybe a chickadee or something like that, could come and use that as a house.